It's another day, and we've got another breakfast ice cream recipe.